most of the bugs might stay away with the storm trying.